delivery and wear a brand new channel.
And I'm Julian's dad, Tony. And what are we going to be doing today?
We're going to teach you how to make a snowman. Have a happy Christmas. And now we're going to start.
Okay, so what do we do first?
So start by taking the cap off your marker and putting it on the back of it.
Okay, I already did that.
Now, make a circle about this big.
Okay, so at the bottom of the page?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, one big circle. Okay.
Look at my big circle.
And do this to look like the ground.
Okay. So a little squiggly line?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And now do this.
So what do I do?
Smaller circle.
Smaller circle where? In the corner?
On the top.
On the back?
On
your face?
No! On the top of this snowball.
Gotcha, okay.
Do this.
Another circle the same size or a little smaller or a little bigger?
A little smaller.
A little smaller. Okay, so now I have three circles. Does this look right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's show our audience what we have so far. We've got three circles on top of each other.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
You
one, two,
put a line right here and a line right there.
Okay.
And a line right here. Now do that.
What is this part?
The hat.
Huh?
And do that. And put a little circle right here.
Look at that. So now we've got a hat on top of our snowman. And then, what about the face?
So, you make a little circle right here.
Okay.
And a little circle right there.
Okay.
A dot in the middle of this one,
mm-hmm.
and that one.
Okay, like that.
Do you want it to be a boy snowman or a girl snowman?
I think it can be whatever.
Okay, I want yours to be girl snowman.
Okay.
So if you want to be a girl snowman, put eyelashes on it to look like a girl.
Okay. Eyelashes. Oh, wow.
That kind of looks like a bad guy. I want mine to look like yours. Can we trade?
Yeah.
Now make a little circle in the middle.
Okay.
Make
a dot and a dot.
Okay, looks like a pig nose. Now you make a line right here.
Okay, line coming down.
And a line right there.
Okay.
Connect it. And do this for
what's
a
that?
Scarf.
Oh.
And put a line right there and a line right there. And do little zigzags. And put lines on that.
Okay. Cool.
Scarf.
Very nice.
Hands.
Uh huh. So we draw two lines coming out of the middle one with little sticks for hands.
Mm hmm.
Mm hmm.
Now for the buttons, you make a line.
Can I have some water?
Yep.
For the buttons, I do this.
Okay.
I'll make a square.
Mine's on the tape on my seltzer.
And colored.
I want some water.
This. This.
One second.
To make an oval button.
Oh, and
the last two are going to be circles.
Okay. Okay. Look at our snowman.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Okay. I'll teach you how to make a snowflake because we ran out of space. And
so
we
tell me what to do.
So make an X.
Okay.
Then put a line. Line.
So like two X's, an X and a plus sign kind of.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
And do this.
And then each of them put little lines coming out of.
Yep, to look like a snowflake.
I can make it to work, Mom. With my teeth. Yeah.
All right. Cool. Looks very pretty.
There.
Okay. And I think we're done. I might put some rolling mountains in the back.
Now we're not
going to
do this. So look like little mountains of snow.
Oh. Cool.
And now it's time for coloring.
I'm putting like little trees in the background.
But now it's time to color. This is a new channel, so I'd love you to watch more of our videos.
Tickle me more.